will go to Lenox with one of the AWDs, and you guys got permission. I don't think I gave you permission on the CNE, but you got permission on the CNE. Caden to the end of the track to turn the GMTX 2142 north. I got a wise wall over.
A year and a half after my first visit, I'm back on the Housatonic Railroad. Last time, in May 2022, I chased NX-11 north from West Cornwall, but today I'm chasing NX-12 north from Canaan. The railroad's only in-service road units would power the train, but I did catch a glimpse of 22, back from the Grafton and Upton, but not back in service quite yet. I moved to the Canaan Union Depot to watch the 2142 take a spin around the Y. Thank you. After connecting to their other locomotive, NX-12 runs south to pick up their train. Alright, the train's coming, but can we take a minute to appreciate this switch? It becomes like a... like, there's two sets of rails through here, and then the points are down there. That's crazy. I see the headlight glow, so let's get ready. NX-12 heading north. With their train together, NX-12 pulls up to the station to get their paperwork at the nearby railroad headquarters, located on Main Street. With paperwork and track all the way to Lenox, NX-12 blasts off from Canaan. It's chase time through the Berkshire Hills and northward towards Pittsfield. Thank you.
know what time it is? It's chase time. Let's go. Driver. Hopefully the car didn't shut off. I had the keys out of it. I'm not used to this newfangled car. It's getting a little intense. We're gonna go up to Lenox and then probably call it a day, but we still got some chasing to do. That's good. Thank you. foamers. 1, 2, 3, 4 foamers. Wow. Couple of switchers, an RS3 it looks like, REC, and then some very blurred creations. Someone will have to tell me more about that in the comments. We're gonna get one more shot of the train, I think, just north of here.
After working in Lenox for quite some time, NX12 continues north into Pittsfield. I filmed the train at New Lenox Road before finally calling it a day.
Conclude my morning on the Housatonic Railroad. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.